What's happening, dude? How are you? I'm good. Got home, went to the basement, bought a couple of things, went downstairs, put the stuff away. Something was in the way. Funding books. Picked one up by the cover.
$200 for the books that are in the basement. I'm walking.
I've never seen a Great Ghost SD70 ACE before. I don't think I caught a variety of those before.
Sounds like,
yeah.
Oh, Baltimore and Ohio.
Go ahead. need a Manny on certain days. He can be a handful of his German ideas. But it's all good. He's like, it's the synergy effect. You have to be in the office for the synergy effect.
Some pickles that are cold as well, so it's not like anything's going to be less appetizing. Well, it's moving, although there's been, you know, they made significant changes to it midway through, where they started it and then determined that they wanted to change, like, where the senior center was, like, chicken wasn't the first floor, the chicken wanted to move to the second floor. They wanted to put in a bocce ball area up there, so they changed that. They put in, like, a bingo hall on the second floor that wasn't there. And I mean, all these changes were kind of last minute. Like, in that this thing was already over budget, you know, initially. And then all these changes just made it worse. But I don't know, it almost depends on how you like driving and stuff. And some people honestly like the money is important, but then other people are like, yeah, no, it's like a skeleton. Many people related to that with the project couldn't believe we're actually sinking the building. They just thought, why wouldn't you just hold up such a little thing? But apparently the mayor went to great school and built it. So it's got some sentimental value to it. And I guess he doesn't want to see the thing completely bulldozed. I mean, from my standpoint, it was terrible, right? Because the ceiling, the floor to floor height is terrible in the building. And they're like, yeah, we need to do some vision, but we don't want to see.
Don't know if you want any.
Uh-oh, that doesn't look safe. Uh-oh. Can't be on the same track. Oh, they crashed. They crashed. Train crash, call the camera. Oh, that was funny.
I think this was one of the trains that derailed earlier. I think that's one of them that derailed. Oh, look at this little signal.
For Sonotrain's presentation of the exciting world of the humanity, starting in just a couple of minutes.
Nice.
Hang on, I'll get out of your picture in a second.
It's okay to look, okay, but you can't come.
Up here, he must have been some fast making hold on. Real quick, so he's making it.
Oh, no, he's fixing it.
Thank you.
backed up a little bit.
Pardon me?
I need traffic to make sure I'm a little behind on. Eventually end up in the same
track. Track.
Okay, okay, I thought it was
like, they're next to each other. No,
Bubba.